closer we get to the monolith, the more powerful the witness's influence becomes.
It's interfering with my ability to track the commander. He won't respond when I hail him. The look in his eyes when he turned away from me. I don't know what he plans to do, but he won't let anything stop him.
Copy that. We'll need to move fast.
Cayde?
Saw you stand up to the commander back there, kid. That took guts. Let's go.
Ikora's not coming?
No. Nope. Just you and me.
You can't blame her.
Gosh. What did Zavala say when he left?
I'm going for a walk. Look after them.
Guardian, you join up with Targ, Cayde and I will bring up the rear. Take down anything that's standing between Zavala and his ghost.
I've got an idea, if you'll humor me. The statue that implored Zavala to give himself to darkness. There are more of them, all over this place.
You think you can get them to talk?
They'll speak up if they have something to say. That's what I do. Come on, let's establish a rapport. Look me in the eye and speak truth. Where is he? We know he came this way.
Your commander seeks our witness. But without you, he will become one among its many.
What the hell does that mean? Did you do something to him?
Those who have not yet been called from the collective will guide him. We who have been bound will lead you. You must break through.
So is that an offer to help? Hello? Pointing to our doom. Let's go.
Storm.
It's building, growing stronger. Good. If the witness doesn't want us to come this way, it means we're on the right track. Sounds like those statues are prisoners of the witness, just as Zavala believed. Judging by the guards, our next contact is in here.
The
To help us find Zavala, fine. But it's your fault we're in this mess. Why did you reach out to him in the first place?
Our voices are many, but our voices are weak. It's too bright here. Give yourself to darkness. In darkness, our voices will be heard.
Do you think we can trust them?
Any sign of the commander?
Ikora, you came.
Of course I came. It's my fire team.
And a fire team's a family. No sign of Zavala yet.
But he was right about the statues. They're trying to help us.
Said they can only speak to us in darkness. That makes me think they still have some connection to the witness.
Something that's made up of a million individuals is bound to have a few dissenting voices.
We are the shame our witness could not bear to reckon with. So the first knife comes out.
Exile until we are deemed worthy. Imprisoned until we can be reintegrated into the final shape.
once part of the witness. Can you just tell us how to defeat it?
We are bound. There is no other way. Give yourself to darkness. Give yourself to darkness and see. The commander needs the light. You will set us free. You will set us all free.
Why would the witness imprison its own like this?
The witness seeks to control what it can't change, and to change what it can't control. That's the purpose of the final shape.
It's afraid. Just tell us how to free you.
We're not strong enough to aid you. Your journey is close to an end. Oh, yes. We're not strong enough.
I don't think any of us are strong enough to do this alone.
Unfortunately, Zavala forgot that when he left without me. But that's why I'm here. To remind him. sensing a surge of energy, but I can't pinpoint Zavala's location.
It's probably more interference. Just concentrate on him.
I can't.
You can. Just feel for his light.
I can't.
Karsh, it's okay if you can't find Zavala. We're past the storm, but something could still be throwing off the signal. Even if that isn't the case, you don't have to know your guardian by his light.
And how would you feel, were you in my shell? You scour the earth for years, hunting on vague feeling, growing lonely, losing faith, but eventually, miraculously, finding your mark. And you spend years more by his side, watching him fight and die, fall in love, lose himself to grief. You forge a bond, seal your fates. And yet you're not sure if you can do the only thing you were made to do for the one person you were meant for? How would you feel?
Well, I...
Forget it. The feeling doesn't matter. You take a closer source. I'll check the one ahead. I know what to do.
We got your back, buddy.
Ghost, Guardian, keep looking. We'll catch up with Tarj.
Our signal is coming from another one of the Traveler's gifts.
Don't do this.
Destroyed ourselves. See? I see fear.
Taj, no!
We have done away with fear. We are not afraid.
Yes, you are.
Changes nothing, Zavala. You're still our friend. You're still our commander.
It changes everything. I have no light. No purpose. No ghost.
I know you want to blame yourself, but Tars knew what he was getting into.
Don't!
Please.
Prepared to pay any cost. I was. Not Taj. He was devoted. He was brave. And part of me resented him for that. Sometimes I wished he would just... leave me. Rot in peace.
Well, he did what ghosts are supposed to do, right? He recruited you for a war. And he chose to sacrifice himself so you could end it.
End it? How? I threw away my light for a riddle and a memory.
A memory that can save us all, of the witness becoming what it is. What was made.
Can be unmade.
Right.
Right! Oh, we gotta link up with those defector specters again.
The place they showed me. It's here. The witness's memories became manifest too. I can guide us. But I'll need help.
We can do that.
Alrighty then. We keep our momentum and Zavala gets to focus on something that's not...
You know, we ask a lot of our ghosts. And they don't get one second chance, much less a million that we do. Just wish I'd thanked Mike Al Sundance back when... I could. But she knew I appreciate her. At least I hope.
Harsh was the kind of ghost I thought I ought to be. There's no manual on how to do what we do, but Taj always knew the right answer. He was dedicated, dutiful, and he knew Zavala better than Zavala knows himself. I want to believe that his light has returned to the Traveler like Sundance's did. Like mine will someday. Taj is gone. Zavala is mortal, but their sacrifice can't be for nothing. We have to go to the memory of the place where the witness made itself, so we can learn how to unmake it. It's here, in the Pale Heart. I have faith in us. The Traveler has faith in us. And now, thanks to Targe, we have a chance.